Hello students, hope you are fit and fine. I am Tanaya Dash, assistant teacher of Marganj Public School. Today we are going to start a new lesson from our world. And the name of the lesson is A Good Home, page number 26. In this lesson, we are going to learn about number 1. What is a home? The house where we live in with our family members is called a home. All human beings need a place to live. Even animals have homes. শুধু যে মানুষের বাড়ি ঘর থাকবে সেটা না, animals মানে জীবজন্তুদেরও ঘর বাড়ি থাকে. Okay. Number 2. What should a good home have? Just 4 walls do not make a good home. A good home should have doors and windows and ventilators. Doors and windows allow fresh air and sunlight to come inside the house. দরজা এবং জানালা দিয়ে কি হয়? Fresh air and sunlight সেগুলো ঘরের ভেতর প্রবেশ করে. Sunlight helps in killing the germs in the house. And ventilators are small openings which allow fresh air to circulate inside the rooms. Number 3. What is ventilation? When fresh air continuously takes the place of stale air, it is called ventilation. তার মানে যখন বিশুদ্ধ বায়ু কন্টিনিউয়াসলি দুর্গন্ধযুক্ত বাতাসের জায়গাটা নিতে থাকে তখন তাকে আমরা কি বলবো? ভেন্টিলেশন. উই শুড কিপ আওয়ার হাউসেস নিট অ্যান্ড ক্লিন. ওকে, চুজ দ্য কারেক্ট ওয়ার্ডস ফ্রম দ্য ব্লক. নাম্বার 1. উই শুড কিপ আওয়ার হাউসেস নিট অ্যান্ড ড্যাশ. উই শুড কিপ আওয়ার হাউসেস নিট অ্যান্ড ক্লিন. So, clean is the correct answer. Number 2. The small openings just above the doors are called dash. The small openings just above the doors are called ventilators. Number 3. Fresh dash keeps the people of the house healthy. Fresh air keeps the people of the house healthy. Here is the correct answer. Number 4. Sunlight helps in killing the dash in the house. Sunlight helps in killing the germs in the house. Next, correct the following sentences and write again. Number 1. Animals do not have homes. This statement is wrong. Animals have homes. Number 2. Doors and windows stop sunlight from coming into the house. Doors and windows allow fresh air and sunlight to come inside the house. Number 3. Fresh air helps in killing the germs in the house. No, sunlight helps in killing the germs in the house. Next, answer the following questions. Number 1. What should a good home have? A good home should have doors, windows and ventilators. Number 2. What is ventilation? When fresh air continuously takes the place of stale air, it is called ventilation. Number 3. Why do we need ventilators? We need ventilators because ventilators are small openings which allow fresh air to circulate inside the rooms. Number 4. How do doors and windows help in making a good home? Doors and windows allow fresh air and sunlight to come inside the house and make a